आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
द क्वेश्चन हियर इज, अ सोनोमीटर वायर इज वाइब्रेटिंग इन रेजोनेंस विद अ ट्यूनिंग फोर्क। कीपिंग द टेंशन अप्लाइड सेम, द लेंथ ऑफ द वायर इज डबल्ड। व्हाट अंडर व्हाट कंडीशंस वुड द ट्यूनिंग फोर्क still be in resonance with the wire? The question is asking, like, after these changes, what will be the condition that tuning fork will still be in resonance with the wire? So first of all, what is a sonometer wire? Sonometer wire is used to measure the tension frequency and the density of vibrations. So we know the velocity. First of all, let's say N1 is the frequency, frequency of tuning fork, and this will also be the frequency of the sonometer wire because they are in resonance. We know the velocity is defined as under root T over M, where T is the tension and M is the linear mass density. Okay, now we know N1, that is the frequency, is equals to V over 2L. This is the fundamental frequency. Now after changes, like we are given length is doubled. So let's say N1 changes to N2 after the length is doubled. So we will get V over 2L, and L is twice. So we can write 2 into 2L. So it will be V over 4L. So this is the frequency after the length is doubled. Fundamental frequency after length is doubled. Now let's say K of N2 is equals to N1. We can say if this condition is satisfied, then the tuning fork will be in resonance with the sonometer wire, where K is an integer. So from here we can see K comes out to be 2. What does this mean? This means that this is a condition to satisfy that tuning fork is in resonance with the sonometer wire and with the kth harmonic. So K comes out to be 2, that means second harmonic frequency. Will resonate. So this is the condition for tuning fork to be in resonance with the sonometer wire after these changes are made.
Class 6 to 12 se leke NEET, IIT, JEE, mains aur advanced ke level tak 10 million se zyada students ka bharosa. आज ही डाउनलोड करें डाउटनेट ऐप या व्हाट्सएप कीजिए अपने डाउट्स 8400400400 पर।